Team Pinoy senatorial candidate Grace Poe says she never expected to top the race. Poe says while she's ecstatic about the partial and unofficial results, she believes it's premature to rejoice for now since official canvassing is not yet over. Poe credits her strong showing to Team Pinoy, her political advertisements, ground presence, and her campaign message, which is to help the poor. Poe, meanwhile, admits she has not yet decided if she will remain independent.
I really think prayers help. The fact that I know my father's praying for me, wherever he is, and also the help, of course, of my mom, my family, and Senator Chief. I mean, what he did is truly selfless, altruistic, in a way that he himself is a candidate. But he really took me under his wing, and he really helped me in this campaign, together with the advice of Senator Serge and the unconditional adoption of Team Pinoy, beginning with the President, Secretary Mar, Senator Jean Lon. All of these factors, all of their contributions really helped.